You sabotaged me.
Yeah, hi, 2017. I was wondering if you wanted your fidget spinner back. I'll get it in the mail. I'll say it. It's what?
I guess you ordered this stuff.
I did not order that stuff. What is...
Then who did?
What's happening? YouTube, what is up, guys? We are...
Tomatoes and my name's Ryan, and this is my dad, Andy.
And that was a good, squeak. Yes, we are Turbo Toy Time. We do toy videos, and today we have a super fun game.
Pancake pile up.
I didn't even get to say it. Pancake pile up. You're right.
Do you remember
when we did like the make your own pizza?
That's what I was gonna say.
Yeah, it's like
the cheeseburger and the pizza.
Yes. So I saw this and I knew that he would like it because Ryden is a huge fan of anything pancakes.
Or waffles.
So what we're going to do is we're going to take this box over to the table. We're going to look at it, figure out how to play, get it out. We're going to, in different order, we're going to look at the box, show you everything, get everything out, figure out how to play, and then...
Play with it.
Pancake pile-up time. Whoa, jeez, okay, don't eat me. Take that over there.
Are you ready, Dad? You know I'm going to beat you.
You think you're going to beat me?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll see. Get that over to the table, and I'm going to grab YouTube, and we're gonna get this video started. Are you going to go to the table? He's gonna break one of the stool legs.
My stool leg!
Every time. Here is the front. Here's the front of the box. It's a good quality box.
It
feels very sturdy.
Pancake pile up.
Yes.
Stack M high, solve M up, really racing.
It's relay.
Relay race.
But it is really a race game too. Okay, so yeah, the stack them up, serve them up. Relay race game. It's got a nice looking little cartoon. I don't know what this monkey is doing.
Why would there be a monkey this
way? I don't know. What do monkeys have to do with pancakes?
Pizza? That looks like a pepperoni pizza.
It totally does look like a pepperoni pizza. It's supposed to be a pancake with like strawberries on or something, but you're right. It totally looks like a pepperoni pizza. It says race to stack and serve a pile of pancakes that matches the order card. So this is probably exactly like that other game, but with pancakes, which is very fun.
It really is. I wonder if it's by the same people.
I don't think it is. This is by Educational Insights. I don't remember who did the other one, but this feels like box. It's like sturdy. It's a better quality game than the other ones we've done.
It sounds like a puzzle.
It's not. It's a pancake pileup. On the back of the box, really high quality. Look, pancake pileup, it has an actual photograph. Like, that is a photo right there. It says, the stack them up high, that's serve them up, relay race game.
That's nonfiction.
What is the, how many players?
2 to 12 and up.
2 to 12 players? Who has 12 people to play a pancake game with?
Probably like a whole motherload of people.
A whole motherload of people is right, yes. Yeah, so like, you should take this into your school. We're gonna donate this, because we donate everything, but if you got this in your classroom, you'd play it with like half of your class.
Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. It shows them playing, and it looks pretty adorable. This is gonna be a cute game. All right.
Look at that monkey.
What is with this monkey? That still looks like a pepperoni pizza.
He's about to get a pepperoni pizza dropped on him, so that's why he's showing the blueberries.
Those are strawberries. Those are blueberries. Bananas. That's the side.
He's happy now. He's happy now.
Well, yeah, he's about to look. He's a banana pancake about to hit him in the face, and he is very happy. Okay, but let's get back to the back of the box. It tells you how to play right here. Turn over an order card. Players scramble to find the first pancake. Players race to their plates. Pancakes on spatulas to stack them. Then they run back. Oh, we're gonna be running? Maybe it's not like the other games. First player to completely stack the pancakes and top it with a pat of butter.
Wins.
Yes. Scrumptious fun for two players or teams. Includes
10 pancakes,
2 pats of butter,
2 plates,
2 spatulas,
10 order cards,
a griddle game board, and a
guide. Wait, if there's 10 order cards, then how would you play with 10?
We both are doing the same. Everyone does the same order card. So we flip it, and we both have to try to make that pancake. Or stack of pancakes. Okay, just lastly the box, pancake pileup. Says it on the side. It's got instructions how to play in different languages, which I think is French and Spanish.
Uno, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Bien.
There you go. So that's really cool. That has the little monkey situation going on there on the bottom of the box. Yeah, the barcode is right here. And that's it. So let's carefully open this box up and go at it. I guess we kind of know how to play, right? This is a great box! The sticker off, often it rips the box and it doesn't look as nice, but this box is in great condition.
I found a Lego piece.
Found a Lego piece. Props to Educational Insights. You guys put some quality into your product. Oh my gosh, these are adorable. Look at those pancakes. They don't. Look at the spatulas.
Look at the butter.
Look at the butter. Bum 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 bum. We've got spatulas.
This one.
Here's the order cards. Box. The box inside's awesome. This is so cool. If you're gonna fling pancakes, don't use your teeth. Every mom ever will tell you not to use your teeth. Yeah, see?
I think I just broke a root with my tooth.
You did not break a root.
It's way more wiggly.
Well, don't use your teeth. Here's the order cards.
We have banana.
They're both, they're double-sided. Yeah, look at that.
And banana.
Hey, I'm the monkey. Ah! All right.
And chocolate chip.
That's a meat plain.
Plain pancake. Strawberry.
It's a pretty box.
And for the last. Blueberry.
And there's the pancakes.
And the pepperoni pizza.
And the pepperoni pizza. All right, so hold on. Yeah, put all the pancakes in there. This is where the pancakes go. So what we'll do is we'll put these here and we'll do over there. You're supposed to do 15 feet away. Since we get to film it, we're gonna kind of play a mini version of this and it's gonna be okay. So you put them all here, okay? Using these plates, our plates will be over there. All right, I'm gonna be the blue plate, okay? And we'll put them on this side. So put yours. You being right there is closer to this. That is...
That's fun.
It's gonna make it easier for him.
That's why I told you I'm gonna win. This is not a built well plate.
All right, so what's gonna happen is that I'm going to flip a card over, okay? So say it's this one, and then we would have to get this. We'd have to run over here to this and get the banana cake first, then the plain, then the blueberry, then the chocolate chip, then the strawberry, and then top it off with the butter, and the first person to do that wins the round, okay? Mm-hmm. And we'll do 2 out of 3, all right? Are you ready to do this?
Yeah.
The butter is the final thing, okay? So put your butter right next to your plate. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Round one for pancake pileup. You have your spatula?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the top one. Are you ready? YouTube's seeing it first. Get over here. 1, 2, 3. We need a banana. Banana, they're right next to each other. Oh, I got my banana first. Next is plain, okay.
Plain.
You took that. No using your hand, okay? Don't touch the pancake. I've got a plane, this is gonna be impossible for me to win. Blueberry.
Oh,
is that it? Get off, pepperoni pizza. This is like, I'm getting a workout from this.
Chocolate.
It fell off.
Chocolate.
It fell off. Chocolate? You just need one more. Okay. Don't let your stack fall down. Pepperoni pizza. No, it doesn't finish until you get the butter on. Okay?
You get it.
I don't know.
Got it.
My gosh. No! Gosh!
Stop.
Gosh! You sabotaged me.
I accidentally.
You sabotaged me, sir.
Because I was doing this and I got in the...
All right, guys. This is it. That's what we're doing. Are you ready? Get over here, sir. All right, dun-dun-dun-dun. We need a chocolate chip.
Chocolate.
I've got my chocolate chip. I am burning calories from walking with pancakes plain. Get out of here, strawberry. Where's the other plain one?
There.
You better hustle, sir.
Look how beautiful mine look. Blueberry.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
YouTube fell.
Here, we'll put it over here. You're a full pancake ahead of me.
Now two pancakes.
You are just going, you're like casually doing this.
Yeah.
Dude, you're dropping pancakes. Okay, I got this. Oh, I've got this. I've got it. Please get on my spatula, butter. Oh my gosh, it's not getting on my spatula. Okay.
What?
I'm destined to never be good at pancake pileup. And I'm sweating from running in with pancakes. All right, you won. Good job. That's a great looking pancake.
The butter
fell off. Okay, wow, that was adventure. Like the YouTube fell off, your pancakes were falling off, but that was fun.
Yeah.
That was a lot of fun. I think I like that better than the pizza and the burger ones.
Yeah, because those were really hard.
Do you remember how, like the things would go everywhere?
Yeah.
And that was really difficult. This is an appropriate amount of challenge.
Yeah.
And it gets you moving. Like, if you did it 15 feet away, that'd be a really fun race.
Or you could just do a race and then climb up a pancake mountain and eat all of them all the way to the middle and then you win.
That is an entirely different game. And if they make it, maybe we'll play it. So if you guys want this game, I don't know if I found it online or at Target, but I think it shouldn't be too hard to find. I think you'll like it. I give it 2 thumbs up.
I give it this.
12 thumbs up!
Wait, no, 20, because he's holding some more.
22 thumbs up. Good. Good. So there you guys go. We hope you enjoyed our video. We do videos all the time, so if you want to see more,
hit the subscribe button right down below.
Yes, and we appreciate that.
If you want
to be notified immediately,
hit that little tiny bell. I think it's like that tiny.
It's that tiny. There you guys go. We would appreciate that, but the most important thing is that you have a great day. Mm-hmm. If it's nice outside, go outside.
And play.
If it's not, you can always do something
creative inside. It's really gloomy.
It's gloomy, so we would do something creative inside. But we gotta go get your little brother.
Oh yeah.
From grandma's house. You ready to do that?
Mm. Peace out.
Oh, the penguin gets a peace out? He's like, that's not a penguin?
It's Scoop.
That's a penguin. That is definitely a penguin.
Yeah, but it's Scoop the penguin.
Alright, penguin peace.
Penguin out.
All right, bye guys.